Have you been going through different Unity courses and copy-pasting codes, and after an year you still feel like you can't make your own game? If this is you, then watch the video till end to learn the best path to master Unity. By following step-by-step instructions, you'll be able to assemble someone else's game, but you won't be able to make your own game. There are six broad concepts that you need to understand to make your own game in Unity. First, you need to learn the basics of C#. You should have an idea of what are data types, functions, loops, and classes before proceeding to learn Unity. Second is to understand the Unity editor's layout. You should know what is a scene, what is a game, what the inspector window does, and how files are saved in the project window. Unity uses a component system to define the properties of a game object. So understanding the basic components like transform is necessary for game development with Unity. Unity uses custom functions and classes for scripting. Understanding the basic functions like start and update are very crucial to get started. Next, you need to understand the important functions like collision, instantiate, destroy, raycast, and scene management. The final concept that you need to master is UI. You need to learn how to use buttons, text inputs, and more to make your own game UI. Learning this concept should give you the basic idea of how to make your own game. You can learn all these concepts in our Getting Started with Unity playlist on YouTube for free. The link is there in the description. All the best, and looking forward to play your game.